But here's to you, Tommy Robinson. You exposed those Muslim grooming gangs and all the plans of the police, social services, counselors, investigations staged. Was it arranged? Lawfer engaged. Every single freedom that you had, this man has lost. They tried to make him a non-person. Laugh about it, shout about it, it's all at your cost. He's not the first and definitely not the last. So here's to you, Tommy Robinson. You've been declared enemy of the state. With all their weight, you gave a voice to the victims who were little girls and MPs allowed to be raped. And they say you are the one who hates. I'd like to tell the story of just how this came to be and why his bank accounts were closed down. Every word he utters is misquoted on TV. Journalism is terrorist activity. I'd like to say it's improbable. Freedom of the press is still around. It can't be found. Mr. Assange is in prison still. Belmarsh holds the saint for whom we pray. For whom we pray. For whom we pray. Our government will tell you sometimes one and one is three. Just like those women with a penis. Laugh about it, shout about it, but with your own eyes. Accept that evidence, don't listen to their lies. So here's to you, Tommy Robinson.